took you so long? Let's go.
Come on. Trails meet up. Go that way for one trail, and we're gonna, this is the Totem Trail, and this is the Metal Run Trail. We're gonna take the Metal Run today. Have a nice time. Let's stop here for a minute. We're hiking on a moderate trail. They have easy trails, moderate trails, they have extreme trails. We're on what they consider called a moderate trail. So there's going to be variations, you know, to what we'll be seeing them walking on. About having fun. Let's go. I thought I saw a deer right out there. The head of a deer, something brown that was just moving straight out. Is that a person or a deer? That's a person, right? You definitely have to be very careful not to twist your ankle because there's so many variations as you're walking, and there are rocks, and there are holes. Good idea to constantly look down. Watching where you walk, there's a chance that you could twist your ankle on a rock. Gotta be very careful on these trails. There's a huge diversity of trees, plants, all type of wildlife, insects. They have deer in this park. And we're gonna give you a little tour as we hike. Anything we recognize that we can point out to. Educate you about that. So going down this trail, we're gonna come across other various trails that connect to this trail, but we're gonna stay on this Metal Run Trail. We're on the right trail. The name of the trail is Metal Run. I believe the Tartar Rumble Trail is that way. So this is where the two trails connect and meet. I'm gonna get one. Now this is where it gets pretty funny here. So many connecting trails. Just gotta read those signs very carefully. Pay attention to which direction the arrow is pointing to. There's a nice tree there. Look at those trees there.
Wow, that's a huge tree.
Right there's a big, big tree. Wow,
it's nice.
Pure solitude. Beautiful park to take a nice day hike in. Yeah.